is having its own issues. The Chicago Fire have been moved to a new group in Orlando after Nashville was the second team to be removed from the tournament following positive coronavirus tests among their players. The Fire's first game will now be against Seattle next Tuesday at 8 a.m.